then, Mr. Tomatoes was killed. But was he really dead? Well...
Lights out time, you two!
No!
What?
I'm a grown-ass man, and I get to say when lights go out. I'll do anything you say, Puddin. No, I can't stop! It's this devil dessert! I'm addicted!
What?
Mama, if we're gonna have a healthy relationship, then I can't eat your pudding anymore.
But making pudding for you is my greatest joy in life! Be a good boy and come share some pudding with me.
No! That's it! I'm moving out until I'm unaddicted it!
Sheriff, please!
No! I want to have a healthy relationship with you!
You are a monster!
It's a great day today.
Yeah.
I'm so glad I moved out. I'm feeling so great. I'm feeling better than great. I'm feeling freaking amazing, man.
That's good.
Yeah, I feel perfectly fine being off Puddin', you know?
Well, good for you.
What do you mean by that?
I was just saying that it's good to feel great.
I know, that's why I said it. Are you trying to get me back on Puddin'?
What?
What's this idiot doing?
Hey, that's my son.
And then Mr. Pineapple was killed. But was he really dead?
Well. Hey, jerk! You can't do this here! You need a permit for this!
Sheriff, calm down!
No, you calm down! I'll put a bullet in your calm face! You and your stupid kid!
Now look what you've done, Sheriff. Tommy, where are you going?
Oh, no. This ain't me. I'm hurting. Maybe I should get a spoonful, just to take the edge off.